To perform a basic quick strike, tap the strike button. Land enough of these, and your opponent will be temporarily stunned. A strong strike knocks your opponent down, but will leave. Holding the up direction while pressing the grapple and strike buttons will perform an holding the down direction while pressing. Holding the down. Now let's try a quick grapple. Now, with your opponent in your grasp, you have a couple of different options. You can also drag your opponent around the ring. While in this state, you can whip your opponent across the ring. Now, let's try a strong grapple. Now, press the grapple button again. When it comes to defense, you have several options. If an opponent is trying to strike you, if an opponent is trying to grapple you, you can perform a quick strike. You can also lock up with them by pressing double pressing toward your opponent. Double tapping away from your opponent. To start running, press and hold. While running, press grapple or when your opponent is on the ground, you have several options. Press the strike button to perform. While you're near an opponent's head, press optionally, while you're near your opponent's head, press grapple and strike together to execute a pressing grapple and strike together while you're near if you're near your opponent's midsection or feet and press to climb the top rope, you must once you're on the top rope, press to get out of the ring, walk over to the ropes and double press toward to get back into the ring, double if there's a weapon around, stand over with the weapon. So, regarding power-ups. Power-ups appear at certain times in a match. Not only do these provide perks, they can also be used strategically. For instance, if you have at least one power-up available, you can get out of a submission or pin attempt even if you have zero energy. However, this sacrifices all of your power-ups. Also, if you have any power-ups while down on the mat, you can press the Change Focus button to sacrifice one power-up and get up immediately. Finally, in certain matches like one-on-one, you can steal a power-up from your opponent by performing a strong grapple. In other matches like a battle royal, attempting or interrupting an elimination will steal the power-up. Russell. A new power-up is available. Passive Hell. A new power-up is up for grabs. Hellsteel. One, a new power up. Defense. This match continues. One, two. No, it's a kick out. New power up is up for grabs. Strike Bob. They gave up. Russell! speed. Health steal. Passive health. Strike buff. Offense. Resilience. Defense. Reversal. Eliminated. Russell.
Eliminated.
reversal. A new power-up. Defense.
Eliminated.
A new power-up. Passive health.
Eliminated.
A new power-up is up for grabs. Offense. A new power-up is available. Speed. What a reversal!
Eliminated. Eliminated. Russell! A new power up, Grapple Buff. A new power-up is up for grabs. A new power-up has appeared. Passive help. A new power-up. Offense. Eliminated. A new power-up is up for grabs. Defense. Eliminated. A new power-up has appeared. Resilience. reversal. Is up for grabs. Strike Bob. Eliminated. A new power up. Health steal. Eliminated. Eliminated. Reversal! Eliminated. Here is your winner.